strong rebound by Dorian Finney-Smith. Bridges, he draws back. Flips it in. Another rebound for Finney-Smith. Early offense. Bridges lines it up. Gets the balance on a three ball.
And we talk about the soft touch. Good extra pass to the corner. There we go. It's going to be a good night.
You want to help out on John Collins, but leaving Sadiq Bey open from three, especially on strong side, that's not what you want to be doing.
Bridges connects from long range. Hawks were 0 of 7 from three-point territory. They've made their last two from deep. Five overall straight. Bridges! A three-point hit from Mikal Bridges.
Spencer Dinwiddie getting everybody involved. You got Mikal Bridges with a left. Got to be patient on the offensive end. You got to be aggressive with them on the defensive end.
Here's Bridges over Collins. Bottom. Shots, yet the Nets trail by six, and they're shooting 52%. Bridges, what a spin and pull up. The feathery touch of Mikal Bridges. Nets spread it here. Johnson, 10 to shoot. Bridges now with 5 minutes to go, first half. Over Bay, bottom, a three.
Look, we know he is an all-defensive guard, but his offensive explosion has just been so impressive. Layups, doing so much for this team. Like I said, Mikal Bridges has been special since being traded here to the Nets.
Bridges, the drive, the layup goes outside, inside.
Bridges going to work, taking his time. When Atlanta was killing them on the glass, now that the Nets have taken control of the glass, you can see right now they just have complete control of this game.
Steal. Bridges banks it in and a foul. There's a lot of positivity. And again, you could see it. He wears it on his sleeve. Constantly smiling.
Yeah, and Monty Williams talked about to see Mikal Bridges right on time.
Collins misses on a three ball. Harris guides it over to O'Neal. The Nets are looking for more. They lead by 18. They lead by 20. Mikal Bridges. Bridges makes his move. Turns the corner. Gives it up. Shot clock is winding down. Bridges. Partially blocked. Comes back to him. Tough angle. Oh, it's going to count. Oh, is this possible? Shot clock winding down. Bridges way upstairs. For the deuce.
Behind the backboard, too. And that was off his shot getting blocked. Understanding.
Jack Vaughn trying to direct his team. He's asking Claxton to set a screen. He does. Bridges drives in. Ducks inside for the deuce.
And Jack Vaughn was trying to get Trae Young. He was trying to tell Joe Harris to come over. But here, going up, switching it over to
Bridges and Bay, a Jay Wright special.
You're still in your NCAA mode.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I lost it for a second. Bridges floats it in.
I'm just sorry. If you're a 28% three-point shooter, you should not come into a game and shoot six of them.
Cam Johnson, give it up. Bridges, is he feeling it? Oh, yeah. And then Kyrie went over to Rich and said, who are you talking to? Oh, that's Ian Eagle.
And, Kyrie flipped up. He flipped up.
And then he went up to the guy in front of me. Who was wearing glasses to the guy, I love your work. And the guy's like, I'm an accountant.
Yeah, but he might have talked to the guy for about a minute or so.